Tupac Amaru II podcast. Tupac Amaru II was a Peruvian Indian who was a descendant of another Incan ruler. His original name was Jose Gabriel Condorcanqui. He was born on March 19, 1738, and died on May 18, 1781. Tupac Amaru II was mostly known to be the leader when Peruvian peasants rebelled. They rebelled against Spanish rule with Amaru's leadership. He was a chief in the Tinta region of southern Peru. Because of this rebellion against the Spanish rule, Amaru was executed. The rebellion was unsuccessful and led to Spanish executing. He led this fight because of his inspiration from the British. Unlike the British, Amaru and peasants had no resources and had lack of weapons. The northern colonies in Britain were fighting a war for independence and led to Amaru's rebellion. In 1780, he led 60,000 men into an uprising against the Spanish. This rebellion lasted from 1780 to 1782 and was formed by native and mestizo peasants. Amaru began the rebellion because of taxes and corrupt Spaniards. Even though it began in Peru, it spread to other places. Other regions or other countries also contributed to this, such as Bolivia, Chile, and Argentina. The battle began to get bloody because of other countries' involvement and ultimately led to Tupac Amaru's death. Each country had alliances with other countries and ultimately led to many arguments between them. The battle began to be too much and Amaru was decapitated on May 18, 1781 and was known to be a great Peruvian leader because he still tried to lead his people against the poverty that they were facing.